This song, no, you rule. This song is called Greatest Motherfucker. You could probably say I'm difficult. I probably talk too much. I overanalyze and overthink things. Yes, it's a nasty crutch. I'm usually only waiting for you to stop talking so that I can concerning two-way streets. I have to say that I am not a fan, but I am the greatest motherfucker that you're ever gonna meet, from the top of my head down to the tips of the toes on my feet. So go ahead and love me while it's still a crime, and don't forget you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 65% more of the time. Time I think I'm in some movie. I play the underdog, of course. I wonder who they'll get to play me. Maybe they could dig up Richard Burton's corpse. I am not who you think I. I barely can conceive. You think I hate myself, but it's you I hate, because you have the nerve to make me feel. But I am the greatest motherfucker that you're ever gonna meet, from the top of my down to the tips of the toes on my feet. So go ahead and love me while it's still a crime. Don't forget you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 65% more of the time. I should have practiced my skills. I should not be attracted to males. But you said that I should learn to love myself. Well, make up your mind, Dr. Frankenstein. You're ever gonna meet, from the top of my head down. you could be laughing 65% more of the time. You could be laughing 63% more of the time. You could be laughing 25% more of the time.